Hey guys, Pastor Emily here, hanging out at my second home here at Cedar View Church. I am just taking in some of the beautiful weather that we have been having. And I just wanted to thank you guys for tuning in for all of these months. Did you know that we've been on the air here with KV Online for 4 months? 16 weeks we have been getting together and learning about Jesus together. Well, this week we're going to finish off our season of KV Online because we are heading into our season of VBS. So if you have not registered yet for BOLT VBS, please go onto our website and you can learn all about the different things that are going to be happening this summer. Now, for a little bit of a teaser, of course at VBS we always have some amazing music, and I am going to teach you some actions to one of the songs that we are going to be doing at BOLT VBS. And it is by a group called Citizen Way, and it is a really awesome song called Wave Walker. So make sure you stretch out, get your singing voices ready, and I will see you back here in a few moments. Take a look at this.
The house is so simple, faith like a child. I give you an inch and you take me a mile. I feel the wind rush and the thunder roll. 2 feet on the water, only one way to go. Yeah, I don't gotta be afraid no more, no. Cause I know you're up through the storm. I'm more than just a talker, I'm a wave walker. I'm dancing on water. When the devil tries to shake me, I just pray.
Enjoyed that song, and make sure to practice up. We have a couple more videos that are going to be put out as well with some other actions that you can learn so you can participate fully in our upcoming event. make sure to let your parents know we're having an information meeting via Zoom on Saturday, July 18th at 11 a.m. to talk about how it's possible for you guys to do the BOLT VBS program at home. Just send me an email at ewall@cedarviewchurch.com to get the access code for that, and you can join right in. Now, this is a beautiful day that we are having right now. The sun is shining, and I don't hear any birds singing, but it's pretty close to that. It's a beautiful blue sky, and these are the kind of days where it's kind of easy to think, you know what, there's a God out there, and I think he loves me. He created such a beautiful day for me. But you know what? There are some days that maybe things are a little bit more cloudy. The days when the rains come, and sometimes it's actual rain, and sometimes it's just those days where we feel kind of sad, and we wonder, God, where have you gone? Why have you left us here? Why are we going through the things that we're going through right now? Whether it's COVID or not being able to see some friends, or whether it's different things just going on in our lives that are hard for us. I want you to know that God has not left you. He says in his word that he will never leave you. He's never going to abandon you. And you know what? Even I've been going through some of those times when I've been wondering, God, where are you? And it's in those times when I turn back to God and I just cling to his promise that he's never, ever going to abandon us. Even when things seem uncertain, even when things aren't going our way, we know that God is good. We know that he has a plan for our lives. And that's the message that in all of these videos I've been really wanting to get across to you. Jesus loves you so much. He's never going to leave you. You know what? Sometimes it feels like he's not there, but then you turn around and you just smack right into him. He is walking right beside us every single day. And all we need to do to reach out to him is just pray. Just talk to him. And you know what? He will answer your prayers. Maybe not in the way we sometimes expect him to, but he will answer. He will come through. And we will come through together. Jesus loves you so much. I do too. And I really hope to see you again soon. God bless you and have a wonderful day.